Welcome back.
So this is the starting screen that you can see when you come for buying a ticket or with your OV Chipkaart.
Right now we are at the Schipol airport, so it says welcome to Schipol airport, but now right now this is in Dutch. Yep. You can change the language at the bottom to English and it says okay. Yeah, so to load your card or to buy a ticket, we can click one of these three options.
Yeah, where do you want to go and whether it's a return ticket or or it's a one-way ticket, like you just go there and don't come back or something.
And to load your card, you can then present your OV Chipkaart.
Here.
Yes.
So this is my current balance in the OV Chipkaart and I want to load more balance. So you can choose these top up credits. So I'll choose 50. Now you choose whether you want to use debit card, credit card or coins. I'll choose the debit card, local debit card here, the Maestro card, and then follow the instructions on the keypad. So this was a automatic payment and now I'm entering the pin. This was like RFID, so it was, so now you have to present your OV Chipkaart again and now you can see the balance is raised by 50 euros. So now my present balance is 61. Do I want a receipt? Yes, receipt has been printed. I got it from here. So when you buy a ticket, you'll get it in this slot and you have to take it out immediately. So that's it, I think.
Please, don't forget to subscribe and share.